want to say that speaking in front of lots of people is my weakest weakness. So that's why I wrote something, and I think it's a little bit wrong because I have lots of things to
say. No, we're listening.
So, hi everyone. For the people who don't know me, my name is Blandish, and I come from Gabon. I've been here for 8 months and 2 weeks in that school. I've met amazing people from all around the world who've become my friends, my best friends, my new family, and I couldn't forget them. They, you, become engraved on the stone of my life, engraved in my memories, which until now have been my life. Thanks to my dear friends from Gabon, Congo, RDC, Angola, South Africa, Germany, Spain, Brazil, Switzerland, Portugal, Saudi Arabia,
around the world,
Pakistan, Morocco, China, Saudi Arabia, Libya, etc. I must say that I feel happy to go home because I miss my family so much. And I can't understand now how people stay years away from their family. But that's not the real reason. The real reason is that I once again say goodbye to our friends every Friday. Today is your turn to say goodbye to me. And maybe forever. Yeah. But what I don't realize is that standing here saying goodbye to you, my friend, is more thankful. Also, at that moment, next week, I write my TOEFL exam. I feel so stressed because this exam is not easy at all.
Good luck.
With the help and support, but with the help and support you brought me, I'll be successful. I hope so. Thank you so much to my teachers I've met here. Bronwyn, Marlin, Francesca, Charles, Tita, Sarah, Jan, Liani, Mohamed, Sebastian, Brandon, Cherry, and Robert. Thank you also to the administration upstairs. Gavin, Jonathan, Yolanda, Sabine, and Candice. But I can't forget Jill, who always has been here for me. For the better and for the worse. You have been so kind and friendly with me. I can't thank you enough. But I want more. Say goodbye to my teachers of level 6 and 7 because they have very influenced the improvement of my English, but also my last time. I've learned how to always be on time, thanks to my teacher. And I've also learned how to be talkative, sociable, friendly, and the most important, how to be happy and feel loved.
Yeah.
Of course, I've learned so much in English, and compared to when I arrived in level 4, I'm so much better. Thanks for having made my day every single day. Before, I also want to thank my host mother, who has been a mentor for me. I love you so much. You and your family are the best thing which happened to me. Thanks for considering me as your child. And before finishing, I want to address my sincere condolences to teacher Dani, who lost her best friend, and to teacher Pita, who lost her granny, and who's unfortunately not here in this moment. I hope you will find consolation. Now, I hope you remember me as much I remember you. Lots of kisses. God bless you for everything you've done for me. I'll keep this amazing mark in my life forever.